The greater amberjack is a large marine fish species that can be found in tropical and temperate waters around the globe. Amberjack inhabit both nearshore reef habitats and the open sea. They are usually found between 60 and 1200 feet deep. A dark stripe can be seen on each side of their head. The tail fin is moon-shaped. They can grow up to 6 feet long and live to be 17 years old. Small amberjack may congregate in groups, but large adults are normally solitary. Amberjack are opportunistic feeders, and they eat animals like crabs, squid, and fish. They mature at 2 to 4 years of age. Females grow larger than males. They spawn in large groups. Females can release millions of eggs into the water during a single spawning season. Juveniles are yellow in color with vertical bars along the sides. Young juveniles feed on plankton. They often hang out near floating objects like the algae sargassum. They grow quickly. Seabirds and fish like yellowfin tuna prey on them. The greater amberjack is edible by humans. They are an important commercial fish and a popular game fish. They are farmed by aquaculture in many countries. The majority of greater amberjack aquaculture production currently comes from Japan. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.